back, guys. Quaid here, and today we will be playing more Terraria. Okay, so what? Oh, I think the first video vanished from my channel. I have no idea where it went. This is why you keep backups of your videos that you've posted. So in the last video, we got the merchant. We got some housing built. We got a bunch of materials. We got killed a bunch of times. So anyway, come inside. You guys are dumb. Come. I'm about to remove your eyeball. Come on. Come on. Get inside. Come on. Right now. Get inside! Oh, no, you don't. Blocking you guys. Can't trust either of you. Whatever. Okay. What do we need to do? We need to talk to Wilbur. Wilbur. Modern helmet? Put that there. Menacing aglet. Menacing aglet. Menacing. Ooh. I like wording better. I mean, I don't know. I don't know. I'm not going to throw it away. I'm just not going to use it right now. What I'd like to do is kill these guys. Sorry that video went up so late last night. People might say I got so caught up with work. I was in town. I had to go to a baseball game. Had to do homework. I just quite simply forgot about it. I got on YouTube to upload it, and I saw some videos that I wanted to watch before I did. I found more videos, and more videos, and more videos. You know what I mean? It's just, you get so distracted so easily. Oh, I do need that. I'm gonna get Cthulhu's eye. Oh, no. No. Murder. Murder. I don't want 9, I want 0. Oh, crap. thought I was going to be either one less or one too many. What is that annoying? So, my plans for this episode are to go mining to get better armor and better tools so that we can hopefully fight King Slime. And also we need rubies and gold or platinum. I don't know what's in this world yet. So, you know. Okay. Don't need those. Actually, yeah, I will go ahead and replant trees. Always replant your trees, guys. The bees are dying. Replant your trees, the bees are dying. Oh, Lord. I need a thing. Okay, two iron chain. Oh crap! Someone left the door open! Someone left the door open! You left the freaking door open! You left the door open! You're making me mad. Yay, thank you so freaking much for making me so freaking mad. Freaking snitch. Seven. Oh, crap. No, die. Oh, daytime. I can tell that's daytime right now. Yep, you don't even attack me. You just run away. Ah! Oh, ho, ho, ho! Oh yes! Oh yes! Oh yes, I just got it! Yay! I got it! I got the thing! A lot more than that. Oh yes, I got a zombie arm. Okay, that's good news. Okay, so, yeah, I'm going to go mining after I get this wood. Would you get me some wood? No, I will not get you wood. You go get it yourself. Dang it. Okay, whatever. I don't know why I talk to myself like that. It's like I'm a little kid. Mommy, did you go get the milk? No, sweetie, I haven't gone to the store yet. Aw, dang it. Can we go? Can I come with you? Please, please, please? I don't know what I'm doing. Always replant your trees. The trees are dying, so are the bees. Please, replant your trees. Save the bees. Replant your trees. Please replant your trees to save the bees. Yes. Much rope. Wait, isn't this a large world? If it's a large world, then I don't have enough rope. rope and get onto the platform. Where's my phone? It's right there. Okay. I have to call the vet's office right now. I just completely forgot that I had to do it. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna have to pause the video. Not end it, just pause it. BRB. Okay, guys, I am back. As you can see, I am in front of a cave. This cave, and the slime is about to attack me. There we go. I had to call the vet regarding my dog. He got injured last week, or a week ago. Probably about 2 weeks ago, and I just wanted to give her an update, so sorry about that. So we are going to dive into this cave. Place a chest or a torch anywhere where there are pots. Speaking of chests, there's one. Oh, crap. Okay. It's annoying. Okay, I thought it cut off there for a second. I was like, what? This is deep. Oh, lordy me. Don't kill me. Do not kill me. That is what I shall do. I shall die. Oh, crap. Another one. I don't want to have to deal with you. Stop! Coming near me. Stop. Stop. Do not try and come near me. I will murder you. Ice slime's weakness is fire. No, it's not. Is it? it should be. I got them. Okay. That is good. That's really good, actually. Oh, don't. Stop chasing me. Oh, crap. Light up the battlefield. Yep. Oh yeah, I forgot. I just got those. How about Windows Update? Even though Windows Update is turned off, it still updates itself. Forgot that's not tea. Guess what I have. Oh. It's an anvil, isn't it? Of course it is. And I don't like you. I don't like you. More of them. There's more of them. Not falling for that again. Might fall through this. But... Thank you. Okay, I'm in gym. Never an exploder for those. They just broke. They stopped working. So. Kara. See, if you play Somatica, then it's Kara, not Karar. It's Kara, not Karar. Oh! Nope, I can do it. Try as soon as I kill this, Granico. Oh, nope, I'm not killing that. It just got trapped in the water. Oh, that. One of those glow sticks that I bought. What? This is why I bought them. Oh, a whole bunch of web. Yay. Kidding me? I'm just fighting. No, you don't. Oh, yes, you do, actually. first and second grade. Funny. I have a bird. Thank you. Okay. So now that that is done, and I have a bunch of lead, pretty sure I have a bunch of lead, yeah, ton of lead. Oh, that was platinum, that was good. I had a recall. Topaz hook. Yes! Oh! I forgot how far they got. What? I don't think I'm alright. Okay, I need some swiftness. I do! It's like five. For now. Swiftness! Perfect. Swiftness. No, crap. Whatever. I'm making my mind. Swiftness. Perfect. Okay, now how do I make iron skin? I need iron ore and blink root, I think. Day bloom! Let's see. Where's my... Oh, yes! And then how do I make the swiftness potions? Swiftness, iron, oh, okay, swiftness, blink root, and regen. They bloom in mushroom. Shall I have 10? I shall have 10. I shall not have 10. I can make the iron skin 10. Wait, 10 iron skin. just want to put all my potion stuff in a different chest. I'll go and put that in there as well. Cactus. Here's a bunch of potion making stuff. Mushroom. There's my potions that are in here. I guess I can go and make this one a potions chest. Why? Did it just go to... Lovely. Okay. Oh my lord. Okay. Hey, cat flock. Something I've learned throughout the years. I need dates. Of course I need dates. I actually... Oh, there's one right here. Yeah. Oh, look! My tree grew! See? Save the trees! Please save the trees to... Please plant the trees to save the bees. What is what I actually was saying. Please save the trees to plant the bees. Please plant the trees to save the bees. Yes, please plant the bees to save the trees. That's because bees grow in the root. Grow on roots. I don't know. I'm new at this. Don't ask me. That's three. Oh, each one only has one. I will get that stuff on the way back. Actually, I have recall potions, so I'll just use that. Use the lead rope. There's one on top of there. I can't go further. I have four. Past the snow biome. It's fairly large, actually. It's pretty large. I have a grappling hook. That's what I shall have. So when I'm chilled, I'll just roam. Actually, it's faster. It's way faster than actually moving around any other maze. Except for, like, minecarts. Who needs minecarts? Actually, a lot of people. Chill to get. Oh! Yes! Oh, yes! I'm chilled. Gosh darn it! Okay. where we are. That is where I dug all the way down there and found nothing except disappointment and anger. That's what I found. That's where I found that. I found disappointment and anger. I'm digging up a bunch of sand. Not a bunch of sand, actually. Just one. Die? So die. You know what? You should be used to fire. You live in the desert. Desert that got set on fire and it turned to glass. Also, where the tritium bomb in Mexico went off, it created trinitite. But you guys don't know what that is. So it is a thing with green glass. It's radioactive green glass. That's the only words I can use to describe it. It's a fairly large devil. And here we are at the place that I got killed at. Have not explored past it. Much easier to get water leaf than day bloom. It's so much easier. So you just run along here like, oops. You know what? There's eight of them. I don't necessarily know what I need water leaf for, but I have it. Code red! I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. That hurt. Is there just no temple in this world? I thought there was supposed to be a temple in every world. World. Not world. Oh my. Forgot about the corruption. Oh, don't kill me. Don't. Nope. No, you don't. Completely forgot about this place. Kill you faster than you kill me. Actually, no, I won't kill you faster than you kill me. I'll kill you. You won't kill me. See, told you I'm leaving your biome. Haha. You're dead. What I need to do before hard mode this time is dig holes around the corruption. Not around the biomes that I want to save, just the corruption. So I can save it, or stop it from spreading. I hate the corruption. Hello. Are you okay? Stop electrocuting. Okay. Now, some may consider that cheating. I consider it being mad. So, please. Oh my gosh. Come on. Bye. shuriken. I'll shuriken him. Why? You obviously know that I'm superior to you. I would have been so mad if I had just died there. So mad. Don't. That's a weird thing to say. I need your eyes. But I need your eyes. Or lenses. Lenses. You are an eye. Chandra Gupta said, get out of India. Right now. I'll give you $500. Get out of India. Out of India. Out of India. We have three now. Okay, I don't remember getting the second one, but whatever. Okay. That's what will happen to you. Oh no, that's just the first color that came to mind. Boop, boop, boop. Come on, come at me. out of my reach, and that is really bothering me. Holly, you're not coming in here. Okay. Goat Turk. Oh, this is an army zombie. Oh, I'm not using Jester arrows. Arrows will kill him in 4 hits. Oh. Yeah. I think Zombie gave me a boost. Dinner tonight. I don't know. Pizza. Oh, wow. Cat! The cat just yelled my name. Cat! I am the cat in the hat. You might say that using the wings to get to floating islands is cheating. I would say that if I flew up to the floating island without just sitting there for a few minutes and getting rid of rope. But really, God, you stupid bird. Stop it, you bird. Yo, bear. Oh God, I'm dead. Fly home, fly away. Why did that happen? Okay, now what we need to do is go home and Firefly will get you. I'll get you wanted. Okay. need more torches. So 33 more torches. It's kind of annoying. Bugnet. What? Are you kidding me? Are you ready, kids? Aye, aye, Captain. I can't hear you. For what, Captain? Like, are you ready for what? I don't know. Just get ready. I don't know why. Just get ready, please. Interface. Highlight new items. Off. I hate it. Oh my eyeballs! Oh, my eyes hurt. They're watered up in like onion. I guess they just like onioned up. Okay. go grab a chest really quick so I can grab a chest from one of my chests. I'll grab a nice chest. Stop getting in to my thing. Thank you. Put all this stuff in there. It says Quaid as he catches a blue jay. So, unfortunately, guys, I have to upload this video and record another one for tomorrow. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to comment on this video if you want to, I guess. Rate this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more daily videos. Don't know when, and it's only on weekdays, no Saturday and Sunday. I might actually do Saturdays, just some Saturdays. Okay, so thank you guys for watching and stay happy. Don't eat Tide Pods. And spay and neuter your animals. Yeah, goodbye.